All right, so if you've stuck around, thank you. I appreciate it. And welcome. Out of focus. Welcome to my playthrough, Shadow of War. Now, I never played Shadow of War. I have no idea what to expect. Actually, can we turn that a little more?
Yes.
Thank you. I have no idea what to expect. I'm assuming it's almost like the first one. I hope it's not very long. I hope I'm not gonna put as much time. I probably will. I don't know what to expect. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I think that's fine. Except, we've listened to your feedback and are working on a free gameplay improvements to make Middle-earth Shadow of War the best game it can be. The improvements will be released in multiple updates on May 8th. Gold will no longer be available for purchase on July 17th. We will release an update which permanently removes the market from the game, improves Shadow Wars, and much more. Huh. So, because I've came in late into the game, they're just giving me stuff? Leia's Talion. Oh, I guess these are the DLCs, I think. Maybe. This is the main game. So let's get into the main game. Again, thank you for joining. I appreciate it. If you are new, and if you're returning, thank you. It lets me know somebody out there is dedicated to what I'm doing. Thank you. Again, I have never played any of this game before, so if you want to let me know down in the comments something I should look out for, something I should do, something I should pay attention to, anything worth noting that is actually a benefit or, I don't know, worth noting. Thank you. Nemesis. Oh, I can't unlock Nemesis. Didn't experience the full burn. Orcs are smarter and more adaptive, require careful consideration of each enemy's weakness. Death is guaranteed. Assuming these two are probably blocked. I don't know, maybe? Oh, I don't know what to choose. This time I'll do normal. Story so far. Hey, we're just neighbors.
A wife.
This is beautiful.
I'm sorry. I'm buried in the
night. Shit. Sorry, everybody. I gotta put subtitles on. I forgot to do that.
Who are you, Wraith? I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Grimble! I dismissed the second age.
Someone deceived you into making the rings.
He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was my nexus.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
There is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Thara. The time has come for a new ring.
Oh boy. Prologue.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. The ring of power. How can blind those who seek it? And even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Tell it, Brimbor.
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Tell me, Eleanor. This is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go.
Thanks for my eyes.
The wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
One sec, I gotta do this. Everything is locked.
These orcs are preparing for war.
Sec, I've got some shit to do. There's a lot more in this room than I thought, so okay, maybe I won't spend my time going through everybody. Oh boy, there's a way more in this room than I thought. Oh, there is Celebrimbor.
It is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice?
To suffer. I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
What do you mean, not yet?
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring? For the ring?
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either. There's your puppet before he dies. is lost. So look to Minas Ithil and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle Earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Is that foreshadowing something that'll happen at the end of the game?
Minas Ithil.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
If a siege is too difficult, try eliminating the war chiefs or their bodyguards, infiltrating spies, or increasing the level of your followers. Oh boy. Some new territory. Don't know what to really do. Act 1, Siege of Minas Ithil. Or whatever it's pronounced.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Strengths, dazed by something. Oh, dazed by stealth. Or is that not what that symbol means?
Further.
boy, there's a lot. There's this place just got big. Oh my god. There's no way there's this place is this huge. This place is nuts. The bow yet? I don't have the bow. Can I poison? I'm poison.
Ranger! Face me, Ranger! Supposed to get new blades soon. You should have kept your mouth shut. Now we're stuck back in the rear instead of where the fight is.
Everybody laughed. It was worth it to humiliate that glob.
Not to me. Didn't march to the edge of nowhere to not kill Manfield.
Don't worry, there'll be plenty of
lies. It's the Grave Walker. I thought he was dead. He is.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Pomantia is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. We need to target the captains.
So it's just automatic then, that's nice.
Form up! It's your job to secure the Seeing Stone! No doubt they've hidden it, but we will tear open every room, every vault, and every Gondorian to find it! Make me proud, lads!
Clean all that up. something. Enough of your leaping!
Am I not supposed to kill him yet? Designed based off the swords ensured by Riders of Roma. Oh boy, dude, there's a whole list of things. So the story is only 32 missions. I did all of the side stuff, dude. Oh, so it's making you do all the side stuff to get all of the perks and everything. Oh my goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Oh. I don't know how long I'll be playing this game for, because there seems to be a lot of hours you can dump into this game. Okay.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Seafield still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idra.
Don't
fall behind, Talion.
Don't fall behind, she says. Yeah. Oh shit, they're already on.
They're closing the gate.
Then let's cover back up there.
Sergeant Tarantor's going to need our help. Let's move.
You are very fast. I did not expect you to be this fast. I should have known that soon.
Support. keep him out here.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
It's not looking good.
Fast.
Join us! The gate is closing!
You'll be right behind you! You like this?
Remember what we call the gate! The middle city is lost!
Pull it back! Go! Go!
Sergeant Tegel, we're pulling back! The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
Pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest. We have doubled their margin.
They can't match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
approach them.
Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure you take them to Hennifer Nye.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
Ranger from the Black Gate. I thought you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
You've come to fight for Minas Ithil, Ranger. Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror over the place?
Yes. It's about time we tasted fear.
Men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castavir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Several changes and improvements to photo mode.
We will dismantle his hold.
Sorry, I know.
We will shift the tide of war.
Thank you.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them to make them ours. We are missing all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. Built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Okay, cool. A higher fall than I thought it was.
I want to see anger.
can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
I fought here ages ago.
Seems quieter now.
Ancient storehouse and explore the memories and the past troubles with Sauron. Sorry, excuse me for that. Sorry, I'm just reading that to make sure I understand what to do.
Oh,
Okay.
Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
Great. Caragors, we're back.
Thank you. clean before those shriekers carry you off into the sky. They do love to play with their food.
This one here, so thank you everybody for joining. I appreciate it if you stuck around to the end. Thank you. This is just the start. There's still a lot to do. Like, a lot to fucking do. Like, holy shit. A lot to fucking do. Dude, look at this. There's so many areas. So many areas I gotta go to. Hopefully you'll stick around. If not, that's okay. Thank you for joining. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. Thank you again for joining. Goodbye, everybody.